There's a part of me that feels a man has got to just do the thing that wakes him up in the middle of the night, things that he can't live without, can't survive without.
Good morning, Daddy.
You want to see what I'm working on?
Mm-hmm.
What if it's just me and you? You gonna buy a painting?
Daniel, I love you, you know?
I know. What do you think?
I think it's incredible. Hi.
Hey, buddy.
Hi.
I gotta steal him for a second.
Okay.
This is the artist, Daniel.
Lou.
Henry.
Nice to meet you. This is my lovely wife, Olivia, and my son, Marco.
Tell me about your work. Are you trying to recreate still lifes?
Let's go see the lights, Mommy.
Not really.
How long does it take you to paint one of these?
How long does it take me to mix the paint and put it on the canvas, or how long does it take for the idea to develop?
How long does it take you to paint a painting?
A month.
Really? A month?
Depending on the size of the canvas, yeah.
Of course. Well, have you thought about painting anything else?
Let me find Eric for you.
Okay.
I don't see any green dots. Eric, I really need these to move.
It's opening night, all right? You got 30 more days. Besides, the apples to Pitt sold.
That's something. Where is he?
I talked to him on the phone. He wants to talk to you. He wants you to deliver the paintings personally.
Do you think it's to commission new work?
That's the idea.
See that guy about the commission.
You deserve it.
Hello. I'm looking for Horner Dax.
I'm going to the pharmacy now and then do some shopping.
You're stopping at the pharmacy, right? It's a lot less complicated when you can't hear women. Are you comfortable? No, please, sit down. How's your family?
They're fine. How do you know about my family?
I read it in your artist bio. Do they support you?
I thought you wanted to see more work.
A family that supports you. That's grand.
I'm very lucky.
Artists don't have families. You paint from photographs, don't you?
They're my photographs, and I refer to them while I paint.
I would like to see something. I would like you to film it for me. Angelica has a video camera. She'll give it to you.
Okay.
Film the sunrise. I would like to see the ocean and the sky in one frame. No land, no beach.
I'm a painter.
Well, then I better offer this to someone else. Perhaps someone who has the good sense to see an opportunity when it is presented to them. $1,000.
$2,000.
If I intended to pay that much, I would have offered it to you.
All right.
Good.
You want me to?
I want you to do exactly what I ask, and if you do it well, perhaps I'll have something else for you.
And how long do you want it to be?
As I said, the sunrise. Film it on Tuesday morning, and then bring it here Wednesday evening about 8 o'clock. Don't make any copies. The sun will be rising and setting somewhere every second for the rest of your son's life. Much as then.
Marco.
Do you spend much time with him?
As much as I can. Do you have children?
You mean, do I have someone to leave my money to? This is not bad.
I can create a painting using these images, or you could commission me to paint something else.
So you're quite happy to whore yourself out and paint anything anybody wants.
Look, do you want me to paint something for you?
What do you want to paint?
I don't understand you. You asked me here.
I want you to film something else for me.
What?
I'd like to see children.
Children?
Yes. I'd like to see children playing on a jungle gym. You know, the park at the end of Venice Beach near Wynwood Street. I want you to go there around 4 o'clock tomorrow. No, go at 4, exactly.
All right, look, I don't know what you're into, but...
I just told you I want to see children at play, and you accuse me of being some kind of deviant. Is there anything else you'd like to say to me, or would you just like to leave now?
I work tomorrow. I can do it Friday.
Don't you think a man has to do whatever he has to do in order to support his family? I'll give you $2,000. Bring the footage exactly 5 o'clock on Friday. Would you give me the card in there, please?
You did? You want to pick it?
Yeah.
These are growing in really well.
Did you film what I asked?
Yes. Want to see it?
Sit down. Have you told your wife that you're working for me?
Of course. She's my wife. I share everything with her.
Oh, really? Everything?
Yes.
Well, if you tell anybody else, these meetings are over.
What do you do for a living?
It's a very American way to qualify a person's value. I was in commodities. Does it make any difference? I'm very tired today. Why don't you show me what you filmed? Come on, come on. Would you ask Angelica, please, to bring me some water? You'll find her standing by the door.
Oh. Warner would
like... What is this?
What?
Can't you even take a fucking direction? I told you the jungle gym.
I thought the other kids were more interesting.
I don't recall asking you what you think is interesting.
Look.
In fact, I'm sure I asked you not to think at all. This is a waste of my time. Get out.
Hey, I'm trying here. I skipped work so I could get that for you, and I expect to get paid.
You do your job properly, you get paid. Get out.
you're cutting back and I'm watching TV.
In a perfect world, we would be. TV is saving my life right now.
Hey, that commission from Warner, it's gonna come through.
I've been thinking I could focus on my gardening. Build a business of edible gardens. I met this couple at the co-op last week. They're gonna come by and check out our garden. I'm gonna build one for them.
You gotta stop worrying, you know?
I don't want you to dismiss me and my work as worrying.
It's gonna work out.
Come on, swing with me.
Skid marks in the underwear.
Do things the way you ask from now on.
You're welcome.
You want me to film the children again?
No. I'd like you to film the new exhibit at the De Young in San Francisco. It's on the second floor. I want to see the whole room, all the paintings, when a tour is going through.
Okay. If I have to go to San Francisco, I want in advance.
Oh. Really?
Yes.
I'll pay you $2,000 for the new footage. I'd like you to shoot it on Saturday afternoon, then bring it to me. Sunday morning, 11 a.m., Angelica will give you half the money now. Go find her in the kitchen.
Saturday?
You said you would do things my way.
Okay. Hey, Angelica. Where are you from?
Argentina.
Oh. I love your country. It's the warmest people I ever met. How long have you worked here?
For a while.
And you do everything?
Most things.
Do you cook for his guests too?
How many guests come here?
Family?
Edelman's most reflective work. There's a loneliness in the space, in the sense there's a change coming, a transition. It's one of his most celebrated pieces.
Sir, you're not allowed to film it.
Sorry. Gus, spare apron, I forgot mine.
You can't keep skipping work.
Sell?
I can't lower the prices anymore. I'm sorry.
Could you do me a favor and call this Warner guy? I can't get a commission out of him.
Yeah, I'll give him a call.
I was thinking maybe, trying some of that conceptual stuff you were talking about. Maybe I can get another show.
Danny, I'll look at any painting that you make, but right now you need to go home and you need to get some sleep.
Asleep?
Oh no, he's still in the park, smoking a joint, waiting for you. It's 10:30. Where have you been?
Car got towed.
And you couldn't call me?
My phone's in the car. I'll be right back.
Loves you, buddy.
Daddy.
Yeah, it loves Daddy.
I do. Say thanks to me, Daddy.
You go to sleep, okay? I'll be right here. Thank you.
me about getting fired? And I don't get what you're doing with Werner.
Filming more stuff for him.
What stuff?
Sunrises, museums, and children.
Do you have any idea how fucked up that sounds?
Yeah.
I don't know who you are, Daniel. You lied to me. I don't know what you do all day. You don't share anything with me.
I'm trying. I'm trying.
You haven't spent a second with your son in months. And when you are here, you just climb into bed with him when he's sleeping. And that's for you, not for him. I'm exhausted, Daniel, and you're not here, even when you are.
I think you're just, you're gonna get consumed by Marco. Your identity will reemerge when you get older.
This is the only time I've had to myself all day. And you're gonna talk to me about my identity? Get out of my bathroom, please. Get the fuck out of my bathroom!
Daniel's here.
Would you help me to the bathroom, please?
Thank you.
I don't want to get back in the bed right now.
Okay.
Would you close those curtains, please? How is the museum?
I ran into some trouble. I got the footage you want.
Could you show it to me, please? Look at those paintings. That artist must have lived some life.
Guess you didn't see that in my work, huh?
I have a malignant tumor. I have maybe 2-3 weeks. I'm not going to leave this house. It faces east. I'd like you to film a sunset for me. Go to Santa Monica on the bluff at the end of Wilshire. There's a bench on that bluff. Film it on February 25th. Make sure it's a clear evening. Where are you?
My mom's.
You can't just take off like that. What did you tell Marco?
For now, just that we're visiting Grandma.
Please, come home.
Daniel, I can't live like this. I don't know how else to say it.
Why are you doing this? Please talk with Marco.
He's out with my mom right now. I'm sorry. I'll have him call you back.
sorry, are we in your way?
No, no, not at all.
It's really something, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. You look familiar. Do you work at the DeYoung in San Francisco?
From time to time.
Yeah, I thought you looked familiar. I took your tour. You were great. It was fantastic.
Thank you.
I'm Daniel.
I'm Sarah Edelman. This is my daughter, Winona.
Oh, Winona. I have a son just about your age.
What's his name?
Marco. Did you say Edelman?
I did.
Any relation to the painter, Vin Edelman?
He was my father.
I'm sorry, when did you say he died?
I didn't. But it was 73.
Hello, Daniel.
Can I see him?
Oh, Daniel. You have the footage I asked for?
I know you're Vim Edelman.
Daniel, these matters do not concern you.
Sarah is your daughter?
What did you tell her?
I didn't say anything.
Mark, how dare you? How dare you? Do this to me.
Angelica!
Oh, okay.
Why wouldn't he go to the hospital?
There's a wild radiation chemotherapy. This is what he wants, understand? His breathing is fine now. He didn't aspirate.
you doing here?
My intention was not to upset you.
Your intention means absolutely nothing to me. Where's Angelica?
I don't know.
You don't know anything about me. And I will not tolerate you doing anything about it a little bit that you do know.
Then I won't say anything.
You call me a friend and nothing else.
Okay.
Go and take a shower. There's a room down the hall. Eat something. All the things that give you pleasure eventually go. You should leave here. Go home.
I have nothing to go home to. My wife left me.
What about your son?
He's with her.
Well, then you've got nothing to distract you from your work, do you? Why don't we go outside?
daughter was five, I abandoned her and her mother. Just got on a boat and never came back. I couldn't provide for my family. It was an act of generosity to leave them.
Generosity?
My work was more valuable after I died.
You left for yourself, not for your family.
Exist if I'm not painting. I don't want to feel guilty about that. I want to feel like somehow I'm letting somebody else down, like I was put on this planet to provide. I don't have any choice. I'm gonna die alone. I'm perfectly willing to pay this price.
saw your paintings. Your daughter and your granddaughter have to see them.
No, no one's ever going to see those paintings. I made them for myself, and now I'm dead.
I can bring them here.
It's too late. I've lived this selfish life, Daniel.
I thought I might be like you. But I'm not. I need my family.
God. Because there's something worse than losing them. Not being able to remember them.
Thank you.
He left you his paintings. He said you were right. Thank you.
Thank you.
Daniel.
Who is it, Grandma? Daddy! Oh!
I miss you, Daddy.
Me too. I love you so much, Marco.
I love you too.
Come see Sade.
Sade?
My bird.
You have a bird?
Uh-huh.
Where's Mama?
Working.
Look at that hill.
That's huge.
Yeah. Oh, do you see the Golden Great Bridge right over there?
Mm-hmm.
That's where Mommy's working. My mom said you were coming.
I'm sorry.
Marco must have given you quite the greeting.
Yeah. Yeah, he did. He tackled me. Big, smart.
He is. He misses you.
Listen, I know I've been selfish, and you know, I've been caught up in all...
You made me feel invisible.
That now.
Biggest skyscraper ever.
Ever. Bigger than the biggest.
Oh, party fell.
So this is Warner. You spent time with him? You were in his house?
They're all for you?
I don't know the man who painted these.
You were always with him.
That means nothing to me.
I'm sorry.
He died a long time ago. Donate them to a museum. Oh my God.
It's his life.
Yeah. Thanks for doing this. Could you do me another favor and donate these somewhere, like a museum?
Sure. Who should I say is the painter?
Anonymous.